Hi, welcome back to Car Info Project Channel. The Volkswagen Atlas got a makeover for the 2024. It looks different now and has some new feature. The 3-row Atlas and its 2-row Atlas Cross both get update, design and better engine. At the Chicago Auto Show, people got to see the changes. The front of the car has bigger LED headlight and the mesh grille with the black accent instead of the chrome. There's also a cool light bar that connects to the headlight and lights up the VW logo on the hood. Everything looks brand new for the 2024 model year. The back of the Atlas and Atlas Cross now have a bigger roof spoiler and long light that goes across the trunk. Almost every model has his new light, except for the basic one which has regular lights in the corner. The wheels also get an update with the different sizes and design to choose from. The sporty airline has the biggest wheel and some extra black decoration on the outside. Inside the 2024 Atlas, the materials are nicer. Dashboard and center console have a better quality fake leather instead of hard plastic. And the door panels are also made of the same material. The fanciest Atlas models have seats with the special patterns stitched into the leather. The Atlas now has a bigger touchscreen, 12 inches instead of the 10.3 inches. There's also a new digital display for the driver that's 10.3 inches. Now you can see Apple CarPlay and Android Auto without any wires, and there are 6 USB-C ports and 2 USB-A ports to charge devices. For safety, VW added a lot of features to help the driver. There's something called IQ Drive that comes with every Atlas, which helps keep the car in its lane and can brake automatically. The only thing that's still an extra cost is the adaptive cruise control and the head-up display. The Atlas has a big change in the engine. They don't use the old one anymore. Instead, there's a new one that's a 2.0 liter 4-cylinder engine with a turbocharger. It's stronger than the old engine with a 269 horsepower and 273 pound-feet of torque. You can still tow up to 5,000 pounds with this new engine. And the car comes with an 8-speed automatic transmission. The basic version of the car has a front wheel drive, but you can add all wheel drive if you want. The 2024 Atlas will be available to buy later this year, but the price has not been announced yet. It will probably be a little more expensive than the 2023 Atlas, which costs $36,445. The 2023 Atlas Cross costs a little less at $35,755.